I'm gonna have you put on the straight jacket now. Everyone else has done it.
This is a straight jacket? Bitch, I'm gay. I mean, I can try.
What up?
Save Gary. I know Mike's hotter. We choose Gary. Wait him. Bruh, you barely even know. We barely... You got a point. I was your boyfriend.
Mike and I met long ago. Our first kiss was magical.
Where are you, little bitch?
Got some kind of creepy ass grave fetish or what? Tits on Christ, what was that?
Hey there, little shit.
Guess that's what happens when you're a sadistic freak with too much time on your hands.
Somebody's ballsy. Don't you see the freaking scythe in my hand? All right, Little Miss Horror Show! You in there somewhere?
I'm trying to have a conversation with
Ray! Shut up, Coconut Head!
He won't be interrupting us.
Shut up, shithead!
You're a horrible person.
I know, it keeps me awake at night.
What do you mean, no?
I mean, no. You want to hear it in Spanish? No.
I'm 147 pounds of pale skin and fragile bone, okay? Sarcasm is my only defense.
You called the police before you called me?
I'm supposed to call you first when I find a dead body?
Yes!
I don't mind being an online father figure to a bunch of kids on the internet.
Love you, Phil.
Cause if they've got a shit dad, or they don't have any dad at all, if I can like be there even online somewhat, to kind of like help them through shit, then pog. Just know I'm not giving you any pocket money.
Where are they? Who moved them? Who moved my children? Somebody moved my M&Ms, and now I'm going to start killing.
I bought a pressure washer.
Shh. I bought a pressure washer.
Yeah, wow.
Are you excited about it?
Sure.
Tonight I'm gonna give you all my love in the backseat.
Bubble.
Pop.
Electric.
Officer, whoa. I drop kicked that child in self-defense. You gotta believe me.
Yeah. You married someone without me. Without my permission.
Okay, can I have your permission?
Has he make you happy?
Yes.
Then yeah, okay.
If it pleases the court, I would like to say that my opponent is talking shit.
Hold on!
Hold on!
Her sister was a witch, right? And what was her sister? A princess! The Wicked Witch of the East, bro!
I'm gonna stab him.
You're gonna look at me and you're gonna tell me that I'm wrong? Am I wrong?
It's my favorite.
She wore a crown and she came down in a bubble, dog.
Demon?
Stop calling it that.
Demon.
Stop it. Stop talking to it.
No, I just want to talk to the demons. We met a pal named Father Thomas. He told us not to talk to you, but I think you guys are swell.
You're fucking crazy, Shane.
Morality.
Mother. Father. Now you.
Brother.
I love word association games. Logic and I are playing dress up, anxiety is making us question our existence, and I found a dollar.
There's a
Nick,
bird.
You can say the same thing about fucking.
Nah, they can fly! One strong bird comes down, grabs you, goes in the air. What are you doing when the bird lets go?
Nick.
What are you doing? Are you gonna fly too? Are you gonna fly to safety? Are you gonna land on a soft mat? You're smacking on the fucking concrete! You're dead! Enough big birds to populate, we are toast!
Alright, we agree. Next,
Nick. We're hold on. Toast!
Let me talk. Dude. Nick, get 10 of any bird. Eagle, vulture, pigeon, house finch, fuck it. I could take any of them with a fucking broom.
Maybe the millet?
No! Nick, no. You pick the bird.
The only thing
after the broom,
the only thing that could really technically beat the birds is if there was like you had gear, like a gun or military
house
gear.
Nick, a fucking
if you were at home.
If